is Tails, and the version of the Let's Play Pokemon LeafGreen Nuzlocke Edition, or Nuzlocke, this is episode 5. Last time you guys saw me, I was in the middle of Floridian Forest, so I guess I saved you guys the trouble, because I was just going to make it my way back up here anyway. So what I'm going to do quickly before I continue, Kratos is almost to level 11, so literally a little sliver, so I'm going to battle in before they go back to Pewter City. He will move on. I've been told that I'm able to get the running shoes that I've been waiting for as I go to the next area. Because, seriously, this walking crap is getting really annoying. Right. Level 11. Now, I don't know what's going to coming soon. So I'm gonna put Luna up in front first, and just because he's the strongest, and I don't know what's gonna happen. So. Basically, until you get caught, Pewter City is pretty much useless. All I'd come back here for is to get Aerodactyl and maybe to, you know, cut some stuff and grab some items. Go to a few of these places, see if it's even worth it. Alright, I think I said nothing. Got off your lazy ass and actually got them. Well, you can have that problem. Alright, so there's some thieves somewhere. Let's see what's up here. Oh, of course, it's the cut here. Okay. I think this is where I get running shoes. Look at that random guy who's sitting there. Oh, Tails, I'm glad I come to you, Professor Oak's aid. I'm gonna ask to help with this. Alright, let's run around. It's pretty awesome. Been waiting for this for a while. So this is just where there's just a ton of trainers. Let's see. Don't really know which Pokemon around here, but I bet he could kick their ass. Oh, there. So let's begin. I'm guessing that this whole thing is going to involve a ton of battle. Because as far as things go right now, looks like there's nothing but battles from here until now. I'll probably have to come back and heal before I make my way through. Alright, critical hit and super effective. That dude is fucking awesome. Oh, that's right, his name is Razor. In case any of you guys forgot. I keep forgetting because I forgot to put the name on there in the first place. Alright. Sweet. Another Pidgey, because one was not bad enough. We need to be even up to suck. So I'm not gonna lie, this part is probably not gonna be extremely interesting just because I don't have anything to do except for fight Pokemon trainers. So I guess I'll kind of slow it down and maybe look at some of the quick attack. Maybe look at some of the little sayings that they do. Maybe look at someone talking about their shorts and how easy where they are. Alright, quick attack. That was pretty useful, actually. Believe it or not. Alright, I forgot to set my timer. So we'll set it at 9 minutes and go from there. If it's too short, nah, there's not really much I can do. That's okay. Right, money. Okay. Looks like a bug catcher, so switch. Not the levels. I'm trying to keep my Pokemon about as easy, even leveled as possible. Hey, I saw you in the video. What? What? Alright, that's kind of stalkerish. Unless it's the same guy that already beat. But I doubt it. It's probably just some creepo staring through the trees or something. Level 10 cat feet. Nothing could be more useful. Well, I could have a confusion by now, but I really wanted to keep my tackle attack. Says Nuzlocke, by the way, like your cat bee as a cat bee for the entire game. That strange shot connected. Looks like these are shooting pellets of crap at me. Right. And that's it. Just for good measure, we need another kind of thing. And we failed to kill. Great thing about pitchers though is that they will I don't even care that much about, you know, anything else as far as PvP goes. As long as I have a mirror move. This guy's a youngster, looks like, so I'm guessing he's gonna have some annoying ass rat attack or something. I like shorts. They're delightfully comfy and easy to wear. That is probably the most common, funny remark. Most recognizable among all Pokemon games. It's just so stupid. Doesn't even make any sense. Like, why would he say that to you? You can't think of anything else to say, like, I'm gonna kick your ass or anything. Seriously. At least they fixed rap. The guy used rap, you know, you basically couldn't do anything for 5 turns. That was absolutely god awful. Shoot myself. Right. I don't believe it! I like that your shorts are way too short. He doesn't even care about what he said before now. One's close to one, I guess. Damn, there's a lot of trainers here. Hopefully I'll be able to get through them without having to go to the woods or between the trips or anything. Oh my god. You know, I thought after I got out of the Viridian Forest, I'd be done with these bugs. Instead, I get more of them. Shit ton of them, too.
I'll switch it out. Grottos for the minute. I'm trying to keep my Pokemon pretty evenly leveled, even though I know Bloom's going to become a lot better, a lot stronger. And maybe even, Racer, because they're the ones that were able to kill the Geodudes and the Zubats. And Grottos and they're going to be able to kill the Zubats most likely, but still. She has a different experience. That anyway, their work is a lot easier to train than Grottos. I guess that's the advantage of Spearows, though. They are pretty much better than the new psych. Can't really say anything else. I don't like them, but it's true, they really are much better. And first gen, Pidgey's god awful. But that's why I use my Nidorans, so I don't even bother. Alright, that looks like another monster.
Hey, you're not wearing shorts. What's wrong?
What's wrong with you? I don't know. I don't wear shorts that go above my knee. That's a little 14 Spearow.
Jesus Christ.
Hopefully, Racer is going to be able to take her out without dying. Static.
Awesome.
Alright, this one's gonna be easy to know.
Attack.
Except they use special type dumbass.
Yeah, well, that wasn't too hard.
Still. It kinda threw me off guard. The last eight. I think the last time I had Pidgeys. Some Pidgeys and some Spearows, so I'll keep peeking at you right in mind. Like I said, guys, sorry that it's gonna be pretty much boring here on until I can get some of these battles done and over with, because, well, this is all I'm doing. Once I get to, Mount Moon, it should get a little bit more interesting. At least I'll be able to actually catch my one. And this will probably be my last battle, because it's like I'm running out of time. But hopefully we can take that out. If it does. Alright, yeah, we're good. Alright, yep, that's time. I don't actually know how long this one took. I'm sorry there weren't any jokes except for, you know, the things that these stupid idiots said. Other than that, though. Now, it looks like Luna is going to level up and evolve, and so maybe that will happen next, next time, we'll find out. And so this battle's over. I'll see you guys later. Alright, despite the horrible episode, as far as this goes, as far as humor goes, hopefully you guys are going to watch my next one, so I'll see you guys later.